I don't know who this is. What does that say? Commander Barnaby. Barnaby the bullied leader. What a name. What a man. Yeah, I can imagine him getting bullied. I have Dart, Din, freaking Diesel 10. He looks like he's made out of Play-Doh. All right, who else we got? Oh, yeah, I forgot I got Rusty. Yeah, I have a narrow gauge engine now. That's cool. That's cool. Neil. Oh, this creepy fucking bastard. I remember him. Good to have him. Good to know that he's still around. Yay. Good to know I can't sleep tonight. These are the Day Out with Thomas Genties. I don't even remember where they're from, but that's pretty cool. Those are cool. I have a bunch of Scotsmans. Oh, that's just great. I love that face. Arthur, freaking Blue Douglas, Normal Douglas. Oh, I forgot I had Lady. Okay, we're gonna use her definitely. Mike. I knew I had Mike. It's funny I had this dude before. What's wrong with his face? It's funny I had this guy before I had, like, Rusty or, like, a narrow gauge engine. That's fine, though. Rosie. God. Choose a route. Where can we go? All right, now what am I gonna do? All right, so I guess we'll just start with spawning in some engines and seeing where that takes us. Oh, great. This is my favorite part. Yay. Love this. Pre-caching what? I just loaded it. Okay. I'll calm down now. Oh, I forgot. Let's see. Is this... Yeah, this is RWS James. I forgot I had this one. Don't know why they couldn't have given him a 3D face. Really don't think it's... you wouldn't think it's that hard. I say that like I know how to do anything in this game. The only thing I can do is like download dependencies and shit. You know what? I'm gonna doublehead. I'm gonna do a doubleheader. With... James and Better James. Better James ain't happy about it, though. He's not having it. But he's going to have it for this because I'm making it happen. Just put these two here. And what's something I can get him to do, I guess? I'll give him a consist, a long one. I'll mix it up a little bit here. And these ones with the faces. Oh, yeah. And we'll see who's faster. We're going to give him a consist to the buffers here. And we're going to put him up against another engine. Or, I guess, two engines, and see which one can make it over the points first. Here, like a death race, but not death race, because death race is copyrighted. Yeah, since I don't have another RWS engine, I'll just go with this guy. Yeah, I think that's pretty fair. And who can I pair him up with? I'm going to go with... He's going to go with... Hero. I don't know what name you want to put these two up against each other, but... That's how it's gonna go. James looks pretty confident. All right, we'll put that there. Jesus Christ, that is a hell of a size difference, but should be fine. And we'll just load him up all the way to the back. Give him some tankers. I don't know for certain, but I'm assuming these would be heavier, and just because he's a big bastard, we'll try to level the playing ground a little bit. Why is this in the way? I'm so sorry. All right, keep him on pause. We'll send full speed and full speed. And roaming, and we'll get rid of these because I know how to do that now. Thank you, Google. Alrighty, let's send them. James is starting off pretty slow, but I don't. It's anybody's game. It's anybody's game at this point. All right, we're approaching the points. We're approaching. It looks like they're staying pretty even with each other. We're talking 10 versus 11, 12 miles an hour. They're tied. Okay, how's this gonna go? Oh no. Money's on Hero. Money's on James. Money's on James at this point. Yup. Would you look at that? What did I say? Money's still on James at this point. Look at that. What did I say? All right. That just... Look at his face just in the ground. That did not go any way like I thought it would. None of the engines survived. I figured at least one of them would. Well, I guess something survived. Does this mean I still win? I put a couple thousand down on James, so I mean, like... I still win, right? All right. Exit driver. That was fun. That's not what I meant to do at all. All right, we're back. Back in the same spot. Not the same spot. That spot's over there. But we'll start over here this time. I wonder what we can do over here. This map just kind of like falls off like the edge here, so I kind of have to be careful. I could like loop it around, I'm sure, but it's a lot of effort. I saw a lady. I have to go with lady. All right, Lady and Neville. That's fine. That works, I guess. I don't know why Neville's here. Yeah, we'll go with Toby. I figure they're about probably the same speed, these two are. Alright, so we're doing the same thing we did last time, but with passenger cars this time, the stakes are a little higher because, the people of Sodor just don't get enough torture in their daily lives. Alright, let's go to driver mode. I really don't know, like, I meant it when I said I don't know what Neville's doing over there. Like, he's just kind of here. Alright, put Lady on full speed, Toby on full speed, and set him off. Oh, wow, looks like Toby's taking off a little faster. A little faster? Hold on, let's see. Toby with a slight lead. Toby with just the slightest lead. The most itty-bitty of leads. Hold on, let's see. The junctions are set. Toby might bring this one home. Well, shit. Oh, shit. Toby with a serious lead going right over the junction. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Turns out everything is just fine. Well, whoa. Okay. Well, the game had a little bit of a seizure, and, I think the magic's gone. Toby just ate that. He's just going. Toby just said, fuck how you feel, and just went. Yeah, that's about what I'd expect, yeah. You know you gotta pick this up right. I don't know why the fuck you're smiling, buddy. Alright, we got Lady back with some aquarium cars. We got Dodge, and we also have Diesel 10. Not really sure what story is. Dodge is just happy to be here, I guess. Now, I just have a theory that Lady, right, if she's the magical engine, should be able to go full speed at these buffers and be just fine because she's the magic engine, right? So, to test it, we're going to send this dude full speed at the buffers. We're going to send this dude full speed at the buffers. And we're going to send this bitch full speed at the buffers. And does she not? Oh, wow. She doesn't have a freaking driver. Let me just assign one to her. Get in the goddamn train. Who the hell? Who are you? Graham, get the goddamn train, Graham. Who the fuck are you? And we're going to send her at full speed into the forward at full speed into the, buffers, and I guess we'll just see what happens. My theory is she should be able to be just, she's just gonna disappear because she's the magic engine, or at least that's how it should happen. And you're just gonna fall off a bridge or something because that's just how it's supposed to happen. Fuck you. And go. Why is that? Is clearly forward. Oh shit. And yeah, that's about what I expected with these two. Now, but with the magic engine, but with Lady, show me what a magic engine does. Let's go. Well, looks like the magic's just fucking gone. Thanks, Mattel. Fuck this island. I'm getting on the boat. Damn, where's the passenger car? This is a small-ass map. Jesus Christ.